Filming for The Batman has begun in Glasgow, with new images showing the Dark Knight's new suit. The production comes to the Scottish city for the new Warner Brothers and DC Comics movie being released next year, with road closures in place until Sunday. Crews were set up around the Necropolis Cemetery near Glasgow Cathedral and Glasgow Royal Infirmary, with someone in the famous suit riding a motorcycle. However, it is thought to be a stuntman seen on Friday afternoon rather than Twilight star Robert Pattinson, who will portray the dual role of Bruce Wayne and the Batman. As rehearsals progressed, the costumed man could be seen wiping the rain away from his goggles as the city thought to be doubling up as Gotham was hit with a yellow weather warning on Friday. Hashtag the Batman hash camera tests /t.go/m1t2@1. Matt Reeves, at Matt Reevesler, February 13, 2020. It comes a week after director Matt Reeves shared a first look at the suit in a tweet with the hashtag camera test. Other actors set to appear in the movie includes Zoe Kravitz, Jeffrey Wright, Andy Serkis, and Colin Farrell. The filming in Glasgow will see a number of roads closed including Wishart Street, Ladywell Street, Cathedral Square, Drygate, and John Knox Street. Diversions are in place around Castle Street, High Street, Duke Street, and Alexandra Parade. The cathedral was also used recently to film scenes for Netflix sequel The Princess Switched again starring Vanessa Hudgens. For more on this story, visit the news article link.